family and shareholders, I express my humble gratitude to our team members and their families for the commitment, hard work, perseverance, and the grit which has made a humble, dated shop of banking for the year into such a respected, fast-moving organization. I cannot thank all of you enough, including your families, for contributing to live these values and to build us into a stronger and caring organization. Today is a day of celebration for your efforts and contribution to this ever-growing journey.
So give it up, people, for our
ਲੱਕ ਤੇਰਾ ਪਤਲਾ ਜਿਹਾ ਜਦੋਂ ਤੁਰਦੀ ਸਤਾਰਾਂ ਵੱਲ ਖਾਵੇ ਮੋਰਨੀ ਜੀ ਤੋਰ ਕੁੜੀਏ ਹੁਣ ਮੁੰਡਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਹੋਸ਼ ਕਿੱਥੋਂ ਆਵੇ ਨਾਗਣੀ ਦੀ ਅੱਖ ਵਾਲੀਏ ਨੀ ਨਾਗਣੀ ਦੀ ਅੱਖ ਵਾਲੀਏ ਨੀ ਨਾਗਣੀ ਦੀ ਅੱਖ ਵਾਲੀਏ ਸਭ ਕੀਲ ਤੇ ਤੂੰ ਘਬਰੂ ਕਵਾਰੇ ਹੋ ਦਾਰੂ ਬਦਨਾਮ ਕਰਤੀ
Hallelujah. Girl, sent you hallelujah. Girl, sent you hallelujah. Cause I'm telling. Okay, everyone got a drink?
Cheer if you have. Everyone gonna drink this night? Cheer if you have. Okay, wonderful, wonderful. Has everyone got an award yet? Cool, because if they haven't given you one, then they must hate you. Because it seems like everyone got it. It's a pleasure to be here. I've come here all the way from Mumbai, India. And, you know, Indians, and I see a lot of Indians here. There's one thing we have in common is we're not good at making small talk. If you walk around here in Lagos, people are very nice. They say, like, good morning. People here don't know, and this is very stressful for Indians because we're not ready. One of the best things about India is you can look someone you don't know in their eyes and then you walk right past them. Because you have to earn interaction. This is not the case in other countries. I was in America, I was getting a coffee, which is their national sport.
Like gorgeous.
And when you go to a coffee shop, you have to first say, hi, how are you? You say, I'm good, thanks, how are you? Then you say, I'm good as well. Hot outside, isn't it? It is hot. Then you can begin speaking. In this much time, the population of India has doubled. We don't make small talk. Get directly to the point.
Nice, nice.
Speak to any old Indian person. Be like, hello, people. Second question. What is your yearly salary? Question two.
Todo está la vida que se dio.